The song was written by Ray Charles, of all people. I don't know why he wrote it, but it was not in his genre. It was like, it was a cowboy song. Mm. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, "Say a prayer for me." She threw her arms around him and whispered, "God will keep us free." They could hear the riders coming. He said, "This is my last fight. Then they take me back to Texas. They won't take me back." There were seven battle angels at the altar of his soul. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. To pick the gun up, the leg smoking in his hand. He said, "Father, please forgive me, but I can't make it without my man."
Well done, my friend.
Excellent. Thank you, Alan.
Thank you.
Thank
I love
you.
That song.